Okay, this is a model 3613-20 dual vertical bandsaw. You can see here you have your variable speed controls, a DBW-15 blade winder, welder, grinder, and shear. You just welded. Now he's going to anneal. He's annealing. I'll take it out and show that it took. You can see there I made a weld. There you go. Turn on the grinder to make sure it's sure it spins.
It's under the
blade. Yeah, it's under there. You can see the blade. I mean, not the blade, the grinding wheel. There you go. Yep.
That was a good one, right?
Yep. He's going to turn it on. The blade's going. He's slowing it down. He does that through the variable, the rheostat control. Can you open the door so the wheel turning? It's a three-wheel machine. That's your air blower, your work light. I'm going to shoot the serial number for you. 599-85596. It's new in 1985. He's in the low gear now, correct?
Yeah.
All right, so let's switch her to high gear.
Better wait for me.
Okay. He's going to jog the, he's in the high gear range.
The high speed?
Yep, in the high range.
It's hot.
Going fast.
Four thousand FPM.
Okay. Angel, is it possible? Can you lift the, you wanted to see the drive motor if you could. It's a simple drive motor to put the light on there and see if you can.
Yeah, and the air compressor is up top.
Oh, the air compressor is up top for the,
There we go, on that side.
Which side?
On that side, the air compressor.
Oh yeah, there it is. Up there. Can you see that?
Yeah.
I don't know if I can see it on the photo. Oh, behind. There you go. There
we go.
Yep, that's the air compressor. Okay. All right. Basically, it's pretty simple. Thank you for watching the video.